done Rally Turkey for, I think it was in 2008, but it was in a different area. So now where it's a completely new rally, it will be new for everyone. I guess it's very rough from what I've seen from the footage. It will be a warm rally. It will be tough for the car, the tires, the brakes. So yeah, it will be warm. You have to stay a lot hydrated, I think, and to have a clean run will be very important. So it will be a nice with a new challenge.
To be honest, we don't know a lot about Turkey. The organizer tried to supply some footage, and the only thing we know so far looks is that the road looks quite rough. So it's going to be a challenge, especially when we're going to be first or second on the road. It could be really tricky. I like somehow that it's a new challenge and a new rally after a couple of years already in WRC. It's nice to see some new countryside.
We last did the rally in Turkey in 2010, different area though, so we can't use any of that experience. But from what we've seen from the videos, it looks very, very twisty, very rough. We know in September it's going to be very, very hot. So for me, it resembles an old Cyprus rally. It's going to be very hard for the cars, for the drivers. A lot of unknowns for everybody, but we're prepared well and we're ready to give it a good crack.